Morning, Babs. You're right. Fucking hell, what a game. Well, finally made it to the caravan here we have in Cornwall. Fuck me, the Great British fucking Rail Network, eh? 7 hours on them bastard trains. And I tell you what, you can't get a fucking table, maybe. You know the little tables where everyone sits around them. Everybody's after the fucking plugs. Fuck me, this bloke sat by us. He had his fucking charger in there for fucking how long? I said, mate, that's the only plug working. Take your fucking phone out, it's charged now. He said, well, what do you need it for? I said, none of your fucking business. What I need it for, mate? Get fucked off. Anyway, I plugged the fucking toaster in. He says, what you bought that for? I says, I paid them fucking prices, those shitty fucking sandwiches. £6 and now I took fucking ages. I had to change at fucking Plymouth and this and that. Okay, Lloyd made a friend now, bless him. This fucking arm bloke sat next to us. And did I really speak to each other? Well, did I speak to each other at all? There was that much of an age difference. He's about 85, the old fella. And I realised they were just communicating with looks, and looking at each other and smiling. I thought, bless them. How lovely is that? Well, I've unpacked the fucking cases and had a look in his fucking man bag. He's only fucking robbed the old bastard's wallet. Do you know what I mean? I can't take him fucking nowhere. Anyway, we've turned up at the fucking campsite. Guess what the fucking kids' club's called? It used to be the Tiger Club when I was a kid. The fucking Foxy's Club. Honest to God. I can't get fucking away from him. Jesus wept. But anyway, I just wanted to quickly say while I'm at it as well, I've seen some of you fucking birds on Facebook yesterday and Instagram going on there about how I'm fucking dressed. I want my fucking holiday, right? Take none of your fucking business. I want to look fucking comfortable, feel comfortable. Not like you look fucking, some of you lot out there, fucking mutton dressed as sluts. Cheeky bastards, keep this fucking out of me. Anyway, I'll keep you updated with where we get on in the week. I'm taking Kylo down to the fucking arcade later on. See you later. Sorry, B.